We expect to learn new developments today in the 38 Studio scandal. As we first reported last week, the Rhode Island Economic Development Corporation is moving closer to possible legal action. The EDC plans to discuss a litigation subcommittee related to 38 Studios at its meeting this afternoon. As we've reported, the EDC has hired an attorney to see if the state can recover any money from the $75 million loan guarantee to Kurt Schilling's failed video game company.